found this off of some, like, weird guy I met on Craigslist. And he said that, supposedly, it's to make a multiverse teleporter. Now, of course, I'm not very sure of that, but I'm... Man, this is some bullshit. Dude, where the f*** is he? Oh, there he is.
Hey!
Oh, hi.
What's going on?
Not much. I'm just, you're the guy on Craigslist, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's the thing?
Yep.
It's just an HTC One. Okay, okay then, I'll take it. What is this?
The instructions.
Oh, okay. I'll take that. Hey, this is some sketchy guy coming up.
He's just my other, buyer.
Okay.
So if I were you, I'd probably keep this now.
Okay.
I'm trying to make a good business here.
So how does this work exactly?
You have a phone like this, you hold it like this, take it down and go like...
Oh.
All of a sudden, it'd be different, it'd be a whole car of a different tag.
Oh, okay then. I got one other question for you. Mm. What is that green stuff down there?
Oh, that's shit come.
Oh.
Yeah.
I didn't even know he lived here.
Oh yeah, he's actually my neighbor.
Oh.
Somebody once told me the world was gonna grow.
We're gonna get copyrighted for this.
Oh, I'm sorry. He'd be walking up the stairs and feeling it. Yeah, it's okay.
I don't have to pay you for any of this, do I?
Oh no, it's free. You're first buyer.
Oh, okay.
First
customer. Wait, first buyer. What the fuck? What are you giving to me?
What do you mean?
Okay, fine. I'll see if this works, okay? If this works, I won't doubt you.
Wait, before you go, do you have good insurance?
Yes.
What's your insurance carrier?
Geico? Why?
It's kind of awkward. No. But it's okay, it will work.
Okay. Am I gonna see some gecko in my fucking bed?
No.
I'm okay then.
Yeah.
You too. What the fuck did I just get myself into?
Balto, wait!
No, Boris. I'm gonna see if he's okay.
Yeah, hold on, wait. I think I'm fine. Yeah, I'm good. Oh my god. Yes, it worked! The guy on Craigslist totally wasn't a crackhead off the street.
Did he just hear us speak?
Oh, yes, I
did just hear you speak, didn't I?
Wow. You can actually hear me?
And Boris.
How did this boy chick know my name?
It's a long story. Let me explain real quick. Huh. You know, that strangely makes sense, and also doesn't. Yeah, the multiverse is complicated. Anyway, I'm out of a word with you. It'll be quick. Yeah, why not?
Jesus Christ, it is about time I talk about this movie. No, seriously. This is like Big Jack Films with King Kong 76. Like, this was my shit.
Seriously, the art style conveys a lot. Plus, with the voice acting, I think it really helps. This film, to me, is very special. The fact that I watch this every Christmas kind of just sits home for me. Which I know some of y'all are thinking right now,
Well, here's the thing. The real events took place from early December to late January, so I technically count. Plus, we all have that one film that isn't a Christmas movie, but yet we still watch it every year. So yeah, it's valid.
The music in this is very Spielberg-esque, considering this was a film made by Amblemation, a very short-lived studio, and fun fact, this wasn't actually their last film they made. Which I'm going to be pretty vague about the details just because, well, you're probably better off watching this movie to actually get the experience that I had. Besides, this was a great film all in all, but I'm not finished just yet. Which honestly, the writing is pretty simple, but hey, I kind of like it that way because it's pretty straightforward. And also, again, I'm a very simple man, so yeah, what more could I ask for?
And the animation.
I can't even get into it, so I'm just going to sum it up by having American Music say it in the most straightforward of ways.
So fucking good!
Yeah, couldn't have said it better myself. And again, the voice acting is done excellent here. Besides, a lot of the movie isn't even done through dialogue. It's done through facial expressions and body language for the most part.
Rosie's in there.
In the hospital, why?
She feels warm. She has a terrible cough. Balto, what's wrong with her?
Huh, I'm not sure. But I know how to find out. Come on.
Oh
home, sick Boris.
You ever think about going back?
Don't fret, Fido. I'm sticking here until I'm sure you can stand on own 4 feet. Hmm?
You're taking care of me.
But don't thank
me. I smell herring.
The herring are flying south too.
Say, must be muck and luck.
All in all, I enjoyed this movie. Yes, there are problems with it, I will admit that. But I'm fine with that. Besides, nothing's perfect. And also, I know at some point if I ever do have children in my life, I'm going to show them this, whether they like it or not. And hey, that's their opinion, so. Oh yeah, and also for my Latin viewers out there, Feliz Navidad, mi amigos. That was quite flattering, actually. Don't mention it, but I gotta get going, so you two have a wicked good one, alright? Oh, and Merry Christmas. You too, man. Da cabaret. Well, alright. Now, how do I get out of here? Oh god, I just remembered. Jenna's not gonna believe any of this. Alright, everyone who made it this far, I hope you all have a wonderful holidays, and I'll see you in the next one. Y'all have a wicked good one. I'll see you next time.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y feliz.